So how do you, as far as the selection of artists is concerned, how do you go about it? And have you never thought about presenting some of India's best classical dancers?
Well, that's a very interesting question, and let me answer that. Now, especially on a New Year night, when half the people are already high. This classical dancing has got a lot of religious significance. I am reminded about a small incident which I would like to share. This was many years back. Hema Malini was performing Durga dance at the Country Club Hyderabad. Her only request was, Mr. Reddy, if you don't mind, I don't want people to have liquor during the show because this is a very spiritual dance. So you can understand. And on a New Year night, people just want to blow up. I mean, I'm not talking about the guys. Today I'm talking about even the women. Everybody is blown. So I think I answered your question. Thank you so much for the wonderful and I really appreciate your concern for classical dances.
This is for your information and for those who may not be aware. I'm a Kuchipudi and Kathakali professional classical dance. Thank you.
I think women today don't really need the counterpart for everything possible. I think we entertain solo, and we do it even better if we have a partner. So I think we don't really need the support of someone else to entertain people. We're artists on our own first, and then we do jody and all of that. So solo mein hum bahut entertain karenge for sure.
Normally, if male performers are not there, females will get upset of it. Can be. I believe Sophie would like to answer that.
Being a woman, I want to tell you that, and I'm sure all the women will agree, I look forward to watching women perform on stage even more than men. I would any day rather watch a Madhuri Dixit or a Sridevi or an Aishwarya or any of these girls or a Beyonce or a Jennifer Lopez over anybody. And I think that's just how it is. I think women are outstanding performers. It would be great if there were some guys on board, but I think that the women can handle it themselves and the men and women will enjoy watching us perform, that's for sure.
Shah Rukh Khan ji, Goenda Sahab, Vego Prabhu, all the performers. But then generally in the New Year time, people normally, I'm not saying that men are not going to be there. These are the first few stars we have selected. And maybe in the future, a lot of guys also shortlisting. So what I'm trying to tell you is, it's not like Goenda Sahab, he performed for us last year. And Vivek Oberoi performed. Then, of course, I was telling Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, of course, not on New Year, but they did perform. So it's not like that. Men are, especially on a New Year night, especially when a lot of ladies are there, children are there. I mean, it tells more with the female artists.
Mr. Reddy, are you prepared to handle some cat fights which is going to happen?
None of us are performing together, we all are performing different cities.
But aap charu ko pata hai ki aap charu kahan perform karne wale hain?
Ji nahi, hame abhi tak nahi pata hai.
Dusra sawal ye hai ki ye saal khatam hone ko hai, 3 mahine bache hue hain. Kaun kaun se aise particular song hai, koi ek geet agar aap pick karna chahein ki aap is pe zarur perform karenge? Aarti agar aap start karein, Sophie you can. But इसीलिए एक ही बोला है.
I think Bang Bang has some nice numbers. I'll definitely choose at least one from there.
Gauhar.
I don't know. I can't think of one. I'm sure whatever the menu will be. all the best, all the best songs, but I really can't think of one right now.
I'll stick to Gauhar's answer.
Sophie, आप गा के भी बता सकते हैं किस गाने पे परफॉर्म करेंगे?
उसके लिए आपको कंट्री क्लब के शो पे आना पड़ेगा. नहीं, एक्चुअली आई एम रियली लकी बिकॉज मेरी ना सिर्फ डांस एंट्री होगी लाइक द अदर गर्ल्स, बट आई एम अ सिंगर, सो आई गेट टू सिंग लाइव विद माय एंटायर टीम एंड रियली सेट द स्टेज ऑन फायर. मजा तभी आता है जब सारी ऑडियंस आपके साथ गाती है, आप सब हिट गाने गा पाते हो. और मेरा टाइम लिमिट शायद इतना नहीं है, मेरा शो थोड़ा ज्यादा इनसे लंबा होगा, तो आई विल गेट टू सिंग एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम जुम्मे की रात एंड यार ना मिले टू माय ओन हंगामा हो गया एंड राइट डाउन टू तू मेरी. आई थिंक दोज आर द सॉन्ग्स वर्थ सिंगिंग राइट नाउ.
या मिस्टर डेडी, राज, आई लाइक टू आस्क यू दैट, आपको लगता नहीं कि प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस बहुत जल्दी बुलाई गई क्योंकि अभी तो न्यू ईयर को 3 महीने बाकी है?
Yeah, yeah, you're 100% right, but the fact is, the persons who are sitting next to me are, I think, one of the most busiest stars. I mean, the company is very clear that we would like to book the stars earlier and then get into the market and, you know, make sure that this 25th year, especially 25th anniversary is going to be one of the most superb anniversaries. So yes, we have started early and we want to make sure that, you know, things really go on well, and we want the best artists to be performing for the country clubs and the members. So members also decide. Yes, this year we are going to spend here. And, you know, there are so many places and we've got about 18 different locations. And to handle it in different locations, and people sometimes travel from different parts of the world to come. I've seen people especially in Dubai, coming from London, people coming from Chicago, people coming from New York and all that. Maybe in Bombay, a lot of people come. I mean, they make it an annual ritual to be there. And then time milta na. Aajkal ticket book karne ka pehle 3 mahine pehle ticket book kar do, or you get it at not even 20% of the cost. I mean, there's virtually, I can say, a war in the skies. The ticket have become so bloody expensive. But if you book 3 months in advance, so all the time the country club is concentrating on the members' welfare. We want to see members enough time so they can save money, they can attend the cost, and they attend the show, they can meet the stars on meet and greet one day before, and also they can participate in the show. It's the question of timing. Well, normally, any place, I think it would be between 10 to 15,000. So it's going to be a huge crowd. Fortunately, most of them, I mean, we are all, it's only for members and their families. So generally, it's very special cases.